Happy Halloween from Helen's English Center. Trick or treat, let's begin. On a dark and scary Halloween night, a bony skeleton was scaring everyone. The skeleton was walking down the road and suddenly he saw three houses. He knocked on one door and said, "Trick or treat." A ghost opened the door and gave him a bag of candy. Then he went to the second house. Two ghosts opened the door and gave him two bags of candy. He was so happy. The end. Goodbye.